Assalamualaikum. Good morning. How are you, my little stars? Hope you all are well and good. Students, today we will do the topic, that is activity of subtraction, on page number 71 and 72. Right? So let's start. Open your math for my skill book. Students, अगर आपका क्लास वर्क पेज नंबर 69 एंड आपका होमवर्क पेज नंबर 70 फिनिश कर लेते हो, कंप्लीट कर लेते हो, देन टर्न योर पेज नंबर 71. विच पेज यू विल ओपन? पेज नंबर 71. राइट? नाउ द टॉपिक इज सब्ट्रैक्ट द ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड राइट द आंसर इन द बॉक्स. आपको ऑब्जेक्ट्स को सब्ट्रैक्शन करना है, माइनस करना है और आंसर आप येलो बॉक्स में लिखोगे. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर एक्सरसाइज. नाउ सी स्टूडेंट्स, ए कॉलम, व्हाट आर दीज? दीज आर स्टार्स. सो काउंट द स्टार्स विथ मी. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. हाउ मेनी स्टार्स वी हैड काउंटेड? 6. एंड विच साइन इज दिस? Minus. And count the stars over here. 1, 2, 3. How many stars we had counted? 3. Now what we will do? From 6 stars, we will minus 3 stars. हम 6 stars में से 3 stars को less than करेंगे. Right students? 1, 2, 3. So from 6 stars, how many stars are remaining with us? 1, 2, 3. जब हमने 3 स्टार्स को यहाँ पे लेस देन किया तो हमारे पास कितने स्टार्स बचे? ओनली 3. सो वी विल राइट आंसर 3 इन द येल्लो बॉक्स. 6 - 3 इज इक्वल टू 3. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ लुक बी कॉलम. व्हाट आर दीज? दीज आर बॉल्स. राइट? नाउ काउंट द बॉल्स विथ मी. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which sign is this? Minus. Now count the balls over here. 1, 2. Now from 6 balls, we will minus 2 balls. 2 balls ko hum less than karenge. 1, 2. So how many balls are remaining with us? Count the balls. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 balls are left with us. Understood students? 2 balls को हमने minus कर दिया तो यहाँ पे कितने balls बचे? Only 4. So 6 - 2 is equal to 4. So our answer is 4. Now look see column. What are these? These are benches. Class में आप benches पे बैठते हो ना? So count the benches with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And which sign is this? Minus. And how many bench over here? Only 1. Right? So we from 6 benches, we will minus 1 bench. We will less than 1 bench. So how many benches are remaining with us? Count the bench with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 benches are remaining with us. हमने 1 बेंच को लेस देन किया 6 बेंचेस में से तो हमारे पास कितने बेंचेस बचे? 5. सो वी विल राइट 5 इन द येलो बॉक्स. 6 - 1 इज इक्वल टू 5. नाउ लुक डी कॉलम. व्हाट आर दीज? दीज आर विसल्स. राइट? सो काउंट द विसल्स विथ मी. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. How many whistles we had counted? 7. And which sign is this? Minus. And how many whistle over here? Only 1. So from 7 whistles, we will minus 1 whistle. 1 whistle ko hum less than karenge. So how many whistle are remaining with us? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 whistles हमारे पास बचे जब हमने 1 whistle को यहाँ पे less than किया. Right? So our answer is 6. Right students? 7 - 1 equal to 6. Now look E column students. What are these? These are your favorite ice creams. Right? So count the ice creams with me. Ice cream cone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And which sign is this? Minus. And count the ice cream over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So from 6 ice cream cones, we will minus 4 ice cream cones, right? So start minusing the 4 ice cream cones. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many ice cream cone is left with us? Only 2. 1, 2. So our answer is 2. 6 minus 4 equal to 2. Now look F column. What are these? These are pens, right? Ball pen. So count the pens with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many pens we had counted? 7. And which sign is this? Minus. And how many pens over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, students? So what we will do, from 7 pens, we will minus 5 pens. 5 pens ko hum less than karenge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many pens are remaining with us? Only 2. 1, 2. So 7 minus 5 equal to 2. Understood? Now look G column, that is your last one. How many umbrellas over here? 1, 2, 3. 3 umbrellas, right? And which sign is this? Minus. And how many umbrellas over here? 1, 2. So from 3 umbrellas, we will minus 2 umbrellas. 2 umbrellas ko hum less than karenge. 1, 2. So how many umbrella is remaining with us? From 3 umbrellas, kitni umbrella bachi hamare paas? Only 1. So our answer is 1. 3 minus 2 equal to 1. I hope you will do your classwork page number 71 in a very good way. In the same way, you will do your homework page number 72. The topic will be the same. Subtract the objects and write the answer in the box. Right, students? So I hope you will complete your 4 pages. That is first page, that is classwork page number 69. फिर उसके सामने वाला जो होमवर्क पेज है वो भी आपको कंप्लीट करना है, दैट इज पेज नंबर 70. अब ये दोनों पेजेस आपके हो जाते हैं तो आपको वापस क्लास वर्क पेज नंबर 71 भी कंप्लीट करना है, और उसके सामने जो होमवर्क पेज है पेज नंबर 72 वो भी कंप्लीट करना है. स्टूडेंट्स, टोटली टोटल यू हैव टू कंप्लीट योर 4 पेजेस. Right, students of subtraction topic. Thank you. Have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.